The march started up the street on School Street. There were a whole bunch of people out there from City Life.
Whose city?
Our city!
Whose homes?
Our homes!
We can't stay in our neighborhoods. We can't find solutions to this displacement. We're joining today as tenant leaders, as families, as working people in our community who are being driven out by speculation, by corporate landlords and investors that are just gobbling up our whole neighborhood. They want to put up new buildings. They want to put up luxury housing. They want to price us out. And they just want our community to go away silently.
Pero estos edificios son enfocados para la gente que tiene un trabajo más estable, que de alguna manera puede pagar una renta más que la de nosotros. Se construyen 30 o 60 apartamentos, de los cuales solamente 10 o menos de 10 son los que están supuestos para la gente trabajadora como nosotros. Y para esto tenemos que esperar una lista, la cual tardará de 2 a 3 o 5 años. Mientras tanto, nosotros somos 6 familias aquí que nos están dando 30 días para salir. ¿A dónde vamos? ¿Qué vamos a hacer?
The thing is, we need to stay together and fight because we win together.
Oh yeah.
You know, people are getting kicked out over down, you know, by Dudley Square, all along Washington Street, through Eggleston, down JP, and up into Roslindale.
I have never faced an eviction. Let me tell you, it leaves one with a sense of uprootedness and loss, knowing that I may have to leave the community where I have lived for many years.
Oh, yes.
And the neighbors that I have come to know and rely on as my support in time of needs.
When you're facing eviction, when you're giving a rally, you think that the landlord have the upper hand. As this young lady says, they don't have the upper hand. And it's all about sticking together. I'm not afraid today because I have all of you guys behind us.
So we all marched down School Street all the way over here to Washington Street, where the new development that they want to build would be. Just occupying the space right now.
That affordable housing is just not becoming affordable anymore, so I'm here to support anybody who needs help today, and I just want affordable housing to be affordable for everyone.
We're taking action because the BRA wants to approve 3200 Washington Street. There's a low percentage of affordable housing, and even those homes are too expensive for many people in Eggleston.
Yeah.
We know many people and families who have had to leave Eggleston because of increased rents. There's literally teenagers coming up to where I work talking about this, talking about how they have to up and leave and their families are being dispersed. They can't even move into the same place together.
Oh, in our neighborhood, we shall not be moved. Oh, in our neighborhood, we shall not be moved. Just like a tree that planted by the wall.